I'm pretty gay.
Yeah.
I'm pretty gay. I'm going to go with dudes.
I'm not married to somebody that I work with.
That's because of the whole Prop 8 thing, though, right?
Huh?
You're not gay? Okay.
What's up, Beefcake?
What's up?
Pretty cool, Eric.
Is this the first time you've ever kissed a man?
You've No,
I guarantee you've kissed 1,000 men.
No, I haven't. No.
Yeah, well, I think all of our characters are a little ambiguously gay.
Yeah.
You know, and I think that's actually reflective of most people. I think there's, I think on a scale of 1 to 10, I think everybody falls somewhere in that range of gayness. Like one being gay at all.
It's a 10, spectrum.
It's a there's a total spectrum. One being not gay at all, 10 being like totally 100% gay. Mm-hmm. I think that this entire—
Like, where are you, do you think, as a person?
Well, I can recognize that a man is handsome and I can go, you know, like I see Brad Pitt in Fight Club and I go, yeah, nice. If you're a 6, you might be like, yeah, I did something with a dude in college, but I'm still gonna get married to a broad and, you know, have a little baby.
Yeah.
Congratulations. You had a baby how many days ago?
2 days ago.
2 days ago.
Wow. Congratulations.
Little baby boy.
Little baby.
About this big.
Well, okay, what are
you— One on top, one's on bottom.
One inside.
And one is out.
One is screaming, he's so happy.
The other screaming, a passionate.
Take your shirt off. Take your shirt off.
Turn the fire off.
No, take your shirt off.
You don't want—
And sophomore and most of my junior year was an all-boys school, so it made it even harder.
Why can't you kiss boys?
You can take pictures with us and use them to get laid on Tinder or Grindr. Fair warning, whoever you bring as your guest, guy or girl, they're going to want to sleep with me.
If you— there was a guy in college, is that what you said?
Yeah, a dude in college that you did some stuff with. I'll leave it vague, but—
Guys get into the field of the acting to chase the skirt.
For the broads.
Or chase the cock. You know, it works both ways.
It does.
Yeah.
It does. And both are readily available to you.
As it turns out.
I mean, it's a smorgasbord. You know what I mean? You get there and you're like, well, do I want a cock today or what do I want?
You know? Maybe just some Jello.
It's all. And if you're a guy, if you're a straight guy, somewhat good looking, you know, you can have it all.
The penis is back.
Fair.
Glenn's really happy about it. Very happy about it.
I think it's well overdue that we have a penis ounce, because we've been showing other stuff for a long time, and it's time to show those dicks, guys. It's time to get your dicks out and show everybody what you've got.
Do you want to stick your dicks in my mouth?
Not yet. No, I mean,
it's high time for Dolph Lundgren to come back onto the scene. He's an amazing specimen of man. Probably the most perfect man ever made.
Abs.
Whew. Boy. Mm-hmm. He's a beefcake, don't you think so?
Boys are out tonight, huh?
Is that the boys are out tonight spin move that I do when I grab that dollar bill? I think I did that one take where I did that. I didn't do that in any other take. I did that in one take just to make you guys laugh. Just to do something outrageous, just to kind of, you know, mix things up.
It's because you are unguarded and free.
Yeah.
And just, you know, going off instinct that it's funny.
God bless him. I felt in my pocket that I didn't have any lip balm in my pocket. Mm. And the thing is like, somehow my lips know when I don't have lip balm in my pocket. My lips only get dry if I don't have it in my pocket.
Been famous, and then they turned it into a film. Who would you want to play Dennis Reynolds?
Channing Tatum, huh?
He's a delicious slice of meat.
How to get stuff out of our asses.
Well, if you put the right thing in there, if the right shaped thing in there, because that's what you want, and then you shouldn't have any problem getting it out.
You're